Many of their workers have to go on Medicaid and food stamps. And guess who pays for those Medicaid and food stamps? The middle classes. It seems to me a bit crazy for working families in the middle class to have to subsidize the wealthiest family in this country. Yeah. But it's not only an unfair distribution of wealth, income is unfairly distributed as well. All over this country today, Philadelphia and Vermont, all over America, we have people working two or three jobs just to cobble together the income and the health care that they need. We got dads working full time. We've got kids working full time. We have marriages being stressed out. We have young people not getting the attention they deserve from their parents. And at the end of all of that, 58% of all new income goes to the top 1%. That is why together we are going to create an economy that works for all of us.